Good morning, guys. So update time. So as you guys know, I have failed my 1 hour glucose test, so I had to take a 3 hour glucose test. Well, come to find out, your girl failed the 3 hour glucose test too. So what does that mean? It means I have gestational diabetes, which I'm kind of shocked about, to be honest, because one, I eat very well. I don't consume a lot of sugary things, but apparently this is just something that happens because of the placenta and how it wants to react to insulin and glucose. So yeah, it's nothing the mom does apparently, which really confuses me, to be honest. But I'm having to track my glucose 4 times a day, fasting, and then 2 hours after each meal, which I eat more than 4 times a day, but you know. I'm not going to use these strips 6 times a day because these are too expensive. That's the only thing I feel like about this whole thing that sucks. It's not even the pricking your finger that sucks. It's buying these strips because they're expensive. This is 50 strips. It's going to last me 12 and a half days. And they're $81 for this box. So anyway, so I had to go to the maternal fetal medicine appointment today, and all they really did is check baby's growth. They just wanted to make sure she wasn't too big, because like if she's getting too big, I'm gonna have to be in its increased risk for a C-section and stuff like that. I'm not really sure. They didn't go over a lot with me, to be honest. Apparently at my 20-week scan, baby was measuring really big, which they never really told me until now, and I'm 33 weeks. Now she's measuring pretty normal. I think she's measuring maybe just a week ahead, which is not bad. They said they were not really concerned about how she is now because I've been keeping my numbers under control. She is 4 pounds and 15 ounces now, so she's almost 5 pounds. So the only other thing I can say is I heard a lot of doctors like to induce before 39 weeks or about 39 weeks with gestational diabetes because it's just a chance for the baby not to get too big, and then there is a risk of stillborn, which I really don't want because I've already had a fear of that anyway. Vlog and show you guys a little bit about that and tracking this, and just it kind of goes back to our old videos about fitness and health and stuff like when we were competing. So I feel like this is going to kind of go back into that a little bit. I'm going to check her growth again in 3 weeks, and I think that's going to determine a lot. And then I'm going to talk to my doctor next week. Good morning, guys. Our camera died, so we wasn't able to record yesterday. But this is the next day. Sorry for the lighting. It kind of sucks in here right now. I'm about to do my fasting numbers. We're getting ready to go to the gym, so he's getting Misa food ready. I'm gonna take my fasting glucose, and then we're gonna go. I have to write it on this little sheet. I don't know if I showed you guys the sheet, but they're making me like track on the sheet, which I don't really like the sheet, to be honest, because it's really, really like all over the place. But my fasting glucose, like I said, get one of these expensive strips. Put it in the machine. So there's waiting for me, if you can see that. Put your pricker.
I heard like the other one.
What? I usually don't get a lot of blood out. So hopefully that's enough. Fasting is 76. That's really good. My goal is to stay under 60 to 95 before or fasting, so that's good. But my fasting numbers are always good. Anyways, guys, we're gonna head to the gym. So yes, 76. That's good. I will come check in a few times today. I don't know if I'm gonna make this like a whole video about this or not, but I just wanted to give you guys an update on what was going on. So, because I'm just so surprised I failed that. All right, guys, we are done with the gym. So we had an idea. We are
is currently renovating our bathroom. Well, kind of us.
Yeah.
We're the bosses and my dad's doing it.
I'm not the handyman, so I mean, it's one thing. Yeah.
I just don't really know. I mean, I like to watch and learn, but I don't really know what to do, really. So, Dad's taking that project over for us, and we're so thankful. So, we wanted to surprise Dad with a little gift, nothing super crazy, but he's been wanting this skeleton at Home Depot for a while, because he wanted it last year, and its eyes light up. He wants it, I think, really just to put in his car he's building. I don't know, really, but we're going to buy it for him, and we're going to set it up in the bathroom. And get his reaction when he comes over today. So, are you ready?
Oh yeah.
Let's go get it. Yeah. Because his eyes light up somehow.
I work a switch. There we go.
Yeah.
Get that guy.
Okay guys, so please ignore our bathroom right now. It's hideous and looks like a nightmare. So please excuse it, but I'm gonna show you kind of what we're gonna do with the skeleton. All right, so here's the new vanity. We took off the mirror that was in the wall. We're putting a new mirror up, some new lights, we're gonna paint, new shower wall, everything. So it looks really, really disgusting in here, new floor, you know. So we're gonna set him up right here. Little stiff joints.
I know, right?
Hmm?
I said cooperate, Jeffrey.
Scoot him as far back as we can go.
There we go.
We'll set him up real quick and we'll. Since Dad is a forward person, I think he looks pretty good. I'm gonna turn off the light first. So I'm going to eat the protein pancake, or not, well, pancake, protein waffle with some almonds, blueberries, whipped cream, a little bit of peanut butter, and Walden Farms. And here is my chocolate milk and coffee mix. I've ate this several times, so my numbers I know will be fine on it, but I have to check the time. I'm gonna start eating at 10:20. 2 hours after that, I have to check my glucose.
I'm already devouring mine, so I'm sorry. Mine don't look as pretty.
Somebody in there for you. Somebody in there for you. What you gonna name him?
What you gonna name him?
James.
Okay, so it is 2 hours after that meal. If you can see, it's like a minute till. Well, you cannot tell that, but it is 12:19. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my glucose 2 hours after my breakfast. Well, there's the blank. Let's do a different finger. Ow, that finger hurt. We put this basket here for blankets, but she thinks it's a bed, so yeah. You look comfortable. I know me, so.
Man, she loves me. Don't act like this. She knows she loves me. She knows she loves me. What's up, y'all?
I know the vlog like channel was supposed to be about us, but I feel like the last couple of videos
has been about me.
Well, yeah, the video has, but you ain't got no other ideas, so I just took over.
No, it's been good. I've been handling the business stuff.
So, yeah, so. I mean, it's still about us though, because this is our journey, like pregnancy and stuff. So
I just been busy the last couple of days.
So I am going to make some lunch now. It's like 2 o'clock. I did have a protein bar earlier, which I don't track my snacks, and I knew that would be fine because it was a low, kind of lower calorie. So I'm gonna make some zoodles, shrimp, and probably a little bit of chips. So like, I already ate like very healthy. I would have occasionally, I would have a treat, like a sugary treat every once in a while, like who wouldn't? So like this whole gestational diabetes thing is really throwing me off. Like how I got it, I have no idea. I mean, I do feel like I kind of gained weight quick, but I'm so small, like I feel like it really shouldn't be a factor. So I don't know, but I always ate really well. So I don't really know how this happens. I mean, apparently it just happens. I just don't get it. Just don't get it. Cause I pretty much, I'm eating the same way that I always have. I'm just being more cautious now than I was. We are going to a fish fry later tonight at my parents' house. I'm gonna try some of the fish and stuff. We'll see. But I don't know how that's gonna do with my numbers. I'm okay to try things, but then I know if my insulin spikes too much, then I'm not gonna have it no more.
So here's my lunch. It's some zoodles and shrimp with some sun chips. The sun chips usually do really well since they're whole grain, but we will see. And the time is 2:41. So I will check it again about 4:41.
All right, guys, it is 4:37. My phone's charging, so 4:37, it's close enough. Ouch, I just hit my finger where I pricked it earlier. That kind of hurt. About to do my 2 hours after my lunch. My third time today. There we go. This meal should be fine. We'll see. Good? Okay, so the next meal is gonna be the test because I'm not really sure how it's gonna respond because it is fish and I don't really know what else they're having. So obviously if it's something I know it's gonna spike it, I'm not gonna eat it. But I'm not really sure what they are having. So we will see. You guys will probably see too. I will take it. Close. But we good.